In this Salvador Dali masterpiece, a woman is woken by a passing bee, and her brain makes up an elaborate dream to explain the buzz and the sting, roaring tigers, and the stab of a bayonet. Dali loved dreams. He said his best ideas came from them. And this particular painting, Dream Caused by the Flight of a Bee Around the Pomegranate, a Second Before Waking, reflected a common view of dreams in 1944, that they didn't actually happen during sleep.
When you woke up, the entire dream happened in that moment of awakening.